Maybe you're in the spotlight, but there's just a tinge of darkness to it. I don't know, like maybe you are an exotic dancer. Spotlight is on you, and you're going around saying, "Oh, I'm an exotic dancer, but baby, with these cards right here, there are a whole lot of people that are so happy that you are an exotic dancer."
Shake, shake, shake your money maker. Like you were shaking it for some paper. Took your mama 9 months to make you. Might as well shake what your mama gave you.
Yeah, so maybe for you, the exotic dancer, the way that you move and the way that you dance on beat, or just sexily and naughty, and the way that you look, and you look all exotic with all that hair, and you have this beautiful body, and they ain't never had nobody that had a body like that. And maybe these men, when you're on the stage, when you're, you know, maybe these men delve deep in fantasy and illusions about maybe one day they can have you. Maybe they delve deep into fantasy about being something more to you than the trick that they are. Yep, so you're in the spotlight, but there's something kind of dark about it. I just quickly looked up this definition for love addiction, okay? Because it's really not a well-known disorder. Love addiction is a condition in which individuals do not fall in love with someone who will return their affection.
They are compulsively attracted to someone who will neglect the relationship.
Like raising your right hand or raising your hand in church represents surrendering to God. It's a surrender, like, hey, I give up. God help me. God help me. God help me. But anyway, so we went to that cross. Some way, somehow, whatever the cross represents to you. And we elicited that power of the cross, and it moved from being a helping hand to a driving force in our hearts. Yeah, because see, in the future, we become the high priestess influence, and the high priestess has her foot on the moon. It's not affecting her like it used to. And her foot on the moon represents dominion. But now, so look at how she got that dominion. There's a cross on her heart, and she got some sacred ancient writings near her heart.